Hi, I'm Dr. Heidi Jannenga, co-founder and chief clinical officer of WebPT. Over a decade ago, I set out to find a cloud-based practice management solution designed specifically for physical therapists and their unique clinical workflow. But I couldn't find a system that truly suited my practice needs. That's what drove me to create WebPT, the documentation, billing, and practice management platform that has since grown into the leading software solution in outpatient rehab therapy. So let's check it out. You can access WebPT from any internet-enabled device. We'll log you in right from the WebPT homepage. Once we log in, we'll land on the WebPT dashboard, which contains all of the important information you need to get a quick look at your practice and the day ahead. We update and enhance our software regularly, and our news and updates section keeps you informed on new features and other important information you need in order to have the best possible WebPT experience. Keep in mind that all of our software updates are free and automatic, and you'll never need to manually install anything. The At a Glance section displays all relevant alerts or action items you need to be aware of. Then you'll see your agenda for the current day. If you'd like, you can click a patient's name from the agenda, go directly to their chart, and start documenting. Or you can choose to view the schedule from the navigation pane. The scheduler is easy to customize, and it even includes a wait list. WebPT has also built-in text, phone, and email appointment reminders, which reduce cancellations and no-shows by as much as 30%. Let's quickly check in a patient by clicking on an appointment and then selecting the check-in button. Looks like this patient owes a copay, and with WebPT, you can accept patient credit card payments directly within the app using our integrated payments tool. Great! Now our patient is all checked in, and we've collected the patient's copay as well. Now let's click on the patient's name and head into the patient chart. Starting here on the patient chart, we'll see any important case information on the left side and any important alerts at the top. Let's go ahead and jump into the patient's initial evaluation. Once we get into the note, you'll notice a familiar SOAP layout that includes built-in payer compliance checks along the way. Some of this information might already be complete if your practice is equipped with WebPT Digital Patient Intake. On the right side, we'll select Add Content from the dropdown. From here, we can configure the note using a pre-built or customized profile containing the information appropriate for the case type. Need to add just one or two things not included in a particular profile? Simply type a few letters to start searching. If you want to refine the note further, you can add sections under the headings. Let's apply these selections and head back over to the note. The subjective area provides dropdowns and entry fields to guide you through completing the note quickly and easily. In the objective area, we'll see relevant information based on the selected profile. Remember, we've pre-built an extensive library of profiles for you, but you can also build and customize your own, and even share them with the rest of your clinic. It looks like this patient already completed an outcomes questionnaire via email prior to the initial visit, a feature you can leverage using our outcomes intake tool. Instead of scrolling, we can also click or tap on the SOAP scroller to easily navigate between different sections of the note. Once we've finished with the assessment portion, we'll head to the plan area and wrap up our plan of care for this patient. Now, we'll document any treatment we provided and complete our charge summary. After we sign the note, it's ready to be billed out. Speaking of billing, WebPT offers multiple options. For clinics with in-house billing teams, we offer software that scales perfectly with any size practice. Looking for extra help for your in-house team? We have a hybrid revenue cycle management model that equips your billing team with a designated group of billing experts who can help ensure you receive maximum reimbursement. Or, if you're looking to outsource your billing entirely, our revenue cycle management service will take care of it all. Now, if you're really looking to elevate your business game, you'll definitely want to take advantage of our analytics platform. With analytics, you can easily create and view customized business reports, or get a pulse on your practice's performance, including progress towards your goals, using our KPI dashboard. Curious how your practice stacks up against other clinics? Our benchmarking tool allows you to see how you're doing in comparison to other clinics in our database, both locally and nationally. The WebPT community is more than 20,000 clinics strong, which means our benchmarks are based on the single largest collection of data available in the rehab therapy industry. We even offer a free analytics certification program so you can make sure that you're leveraging your data to the fullest. But WebPT didn't stop at analytics reporting. We've worked tirelessly to make our platform the industry's best end-to-end business solution. That's why we also offer WebPT Reach, our marketing and patient relationship management solution, WebPT Local, our online local listening management tool, WebPT HEP, our integrative home exercise program complete with patient-facing mobile app, WebPT Outcomes, our outcomes tracking and benchmarking tool, and WebPT CEU, our online, on-demand continuing education software. We can also integrate many of our solutions with other software platforms your practice is currently using. Every WebPT membership includes custom onboarding and training, as well as free, unlimited phone and email support. Now, I've only scratched the surface of WebPT's capabilities today. To see how our robust software and services can specifically benefit your therapy organization, click the button to request a free, customized online demonstration.